Welcome all to yet another video, Dr. R.S. and you on the science of cosmetics and personal care products. You can type Ramesh Surya Narayanan in the YouTube video, S-U-R-I-A. You can get all the videos regarding the topic. And this is my email ID, right? Today, we are going into part 103. We are going to the question bank section 3. This question bank is for the our YouTube video part from part 41 to 60, right? Till 40 we have covered in YouTube in the question bank 1 and 2, right? 20. So every 20 YouTube videos covered, we are presenting a question bank on that 20 YouTube videos, right? So this part 103 covers YouTube videos number 41 to 60, right? Continued from question bank 2, 87. Discuss various theories of emulsification. Distinguish between creaming and cracking in the stages of instability of emulsion system. Write notes on Stokes' law, phase inversion. Explain various conditions that can promote instability of emulsions. Explain a typical cosmetics and personal care product development process with emphasis on the aspect of formulation development. Explain general method of preparation of cosmetic emulsions. Write notes on vanishing cream, cold cream. Enumerate the effect of stearic acid quality on the characteristics of vanishing cream. Classify skin creams and their application in cosmetics and personal care products. 96. Write a note on petroleum jelly. In this note, define petroleum jelly, brief history of petroleum jelly very briefly, 4 lines, chemical composition, application of petroleum jelly in skin and hair care, current procedure of making petroleum jelly from petroleum waxes and oils. So, 97, discuss the advantages and disadvantages and application of cosmetic suspension as product form in cosmetics and personal care products. Explain building blocks and formulation of a suspension. Distinguish between flocculated and non-flocculated suspension. Discuss building blocks and formulation of calamine lotion. What are the dermatological benefits of calamine lotion? Write down the list of cosmetic products included in European Union cosmetic guidelines. Classify cosmetic products based on target population, product forms, category and functions. Discuss the process of manufacturing of soap from vegetable oils, with emphasis on chemistry involved. So with emphasis on chemistry involved. 105. Calculate the quantity of sodium hydroxide required to make a handmade soap with 70 grams coconut oil and 30 grams palm kernel oil. Allow 8 grams of oil as superfatting in the soap. SAP value of coconut oil, average SAP value is 250, average SAP value of palm kernel oil 245, molecular weight of potassium hydroxide 56.1, molecular weight of sodium hydroxide 40. This is the data given, right? Explain the process of manufacture of soaps from soap noodles. What are the various grades of soaps based on total fatty matter? define sintered bars and combo bars, trace the evolution of sintered bars from soap, explain the technology involved in the manufacture of melt and pour transparent soaps, explain building blocks and formulation of a surfactant-based face wash, list down various categories of wipe-off cleansers, discuss the building blocks and formulation of cleansing milk and cleansing wipes. Right? This is the 112 questions in part 41 to 60. So, you go through the questions and get the answers from the YouTube, relevant YouTube videos between 41 to 60. You can get the hint from the YouTube videos and you can develop, go to literature and see further on that also. So basically, I'm putting all these questions for you to just give a correlation of what you have gone through in the YouTube videos, and then it gives, it puts a question in your mind, and then you go back and see, you know, what is it about, what is it, right? So, thank you for listening to me in this video. Till we get connected in the next video, bye to you all. Be happy, be smiling, be healthy. Bye.